I want to point out, a lot of people go back and forth on Twitter or in the comments of my YouTube videos and say, well, the Fed is part of capitalism because it's a privately owned entity. And that may be true, but when I